What is it?
It's a February full of firsts. We're bringing you must-see stories. Stabbed by her ex 22 times.
We saw the stab wound to the left ventricle.
She had no vitals.
How she's doing now. Plus, it was a typical day at the show for Dr. Travis until the unthinkable happened.
I've never had this before.
Why we had to make an emergency call for a doctor to come to the set.
It's just like everything I have to keep this together right now.
This month on The Doctors,